Hello and welcome to Pentagon Parkway. I'm Lewis and today I'm going to be showing you our 68 plate Kia Venga. It is one of our demonstrators here on the parkway. It's got a fantastic looking Kia grille. 16 inch multi-spoke alloy wheels, 5 doors, rear tinted glass as well. Fantastic finish on those alloy wheels. Reverse parking sensors with a reverse park camera to help with your difficult parking situations. You've also got a really generous boot space with a 60-40 split in the rear seats as well, which means you can create more space if you would need it. You've also got top tethers so that when you're doing so, you're not sacrificing the ice fix in the rear. Inside the car itself, part leather, part cloth, finished to an incredibly high standard. The upholstery, 3 seats here in the rear, plenty of headroom and legroom for your rear seated passengers. The seats are also really easily folded forward just by using these there. But now we'll get sat in at that driver's side seat and I'll show you some more great features. Apologies for the focus on the camera. Front and rear electric windows with electric door mirrors there at the top. You can see a handy tuck-away function just by pressing that top button in. It makes difficult parking situations that little bit easier. You've also got light output settings, traction control, and that button on the end there means you can turn your parking sensors off. On your leather steering wheel, you have cruise control and speed limiter, which can easily be set and cancelled from here. Bluetooth buttons for safe and legal use of a mobile phone once paired. And some media options on the end there. Auto lights, you can see that with the automatic setting at the top there. And you can see that mileage now currently at 659, but it is a demonstrator, which means it's currently in use here on the parkway. Large touchscreen in the middle there. You've got an AM FM radio and it's really easy to change between the two. You've also got preset digital lists which make it really easy to navigate to your favourite stations. In terms of satellite navigation, it's really easy to use as well. You can customise the view by using this dial here to zoom in or out. And you can make changes to your route. And it's really easy to look nearby at points of interest. So I'll just give you an example. So I want to go to the BP garage. Yep, that's it. And it calculates and it gives you route options, fast, short, and eco. And you're done.
Starting route guidance.
Then you can also zoom in and out again for easy, an easy look of where you're going, or even add the media info or the route info on there. And you've also got the timings at the bottom. It's really easy to navigate between the different views at the top there. You can also change the sound and the zoom from there as well. So further down you've got some buttons to jump, radio, media, map and nav. You've also got an information and your settings. So you've seen how that zooms in and out and that can also be used with the radio. You've also got a volume on and off dial on the end there. A phone button to pair and manage your device really easily for use with the Bluetooth. And further down you can see these buttons here, which are heated seats. There's high and low settings for each seat in the front. And then you've also got climate control. And you can see me making changes to the vehicle there, and it goes at the top if you're doing things like navigating or changing the radio. So it's within half a degree changes, and then it's also air conditioned as well. Really easy to change the fan direction and speed just by using that dial and these buttons. But you can also open the climate control up on the full screen just by pressing that climate button and see any changes from there. Further down from that, you've got your media inputs, AUX, USB, and a handy 12 volt charger. And here's that upholstery. Fantastic modern finish. A great range of maneuverability as well to cater for different heights of drivers and passengers. We've got armrests in the front two seats for extra comfort in your longer journeys. And to the back, ISOFIX tethers on the outside too, of course, and a handy fold down armrest in the middle there. But for now, that's it. That is our demonstrator Venga. If you'd like to book a test drive or have any more questions regarding this fantastic vehicle, please don't hesitate to contact us at Pentagon Parkway on 0114 209 4415.